card.
Okay. While totaling, we have identified, what did we identify? 91,000 is the expense, 52,500 is the income. The biggest side is 91,000 that we have to write. Then, what we have to do, we have to reduce this 52,500 from 91,000 and we will get 38,500, which is nothing but gross loss. This is the loss which the business has incurred because of heavy expenses that you could see at the debit side. So that's it. Thank you for all.